Hi, this is Kirk from iMazing. Today I'm going to tell you how you can export your Safari history, bookmarks, and reading list from your iPhone or iPad to your computer. When you browse the web with Safari on your iOS device, the browser saves some information about your sessions. History, the websites you have visited. Bookmarks, the websites you have saved to visit again. And reading list, articles you have saved to read later. While you may sync these items to your iCloud account, you may want to transfer them easily to another web browser or view them on a computer where you are not signed into iCloud. You may also want to recover these items from a backup made by either iMazing or iTunes if you've lost your iPhone and need to access this information. iMazing can help, allowing you to export each of these types of data in CSV, comma-separated values, or HTML format that you can then import into a spreadsheet or to other web browsers. Here's how. Launch iMazing and connect your iOS device. If you've already connected a device and it's available via Wi-Fi, you'll be able to use it without a wired connection. Select your device in the iMazing sidebar, then click on Safari. iMazing displays three icons below the Safari icon: History, Bookmarks, and Reading List. Click one of these icons to view its data. To export your Safari history, click the History icon, then click Export to CSV or Export to HTML. If you export items to CSV format, you will be able to import them into a spreadsheet, such as Excel or Apple Numbers. If you export in HTML format, you'll have a file that you can open as a web page in any browser. All items will show as links, and you can click them or import them into another web browser. To export your bookmarks, click Bookmarks beneath the Safari icon, select one or more items, then click Export to CSV or Export to HTML as explained above. You can then import them to another browser. For example, you can easily import them into Chrome by choosing the Chrome menu, then Bookmarks, Import Bookmarks in Settings, Import from HTML file. And to export your reading list, click Reading List beneath the Safari icon, select one or more items, then click Export to CSV or Export to HTML. Your reading list is just a list of bookmarks, and any other browser will treat them as such if you import them.